Oh, it's lost its chill.
Why,
you... Sorry, there's another in the fridge.
Who needs it?
My dear girl, there are some things that just aren't done, such as drinking Dom Perignon 53 above a temperature of 38 degrees Fahrenheit. That's as bad as listening to the Beatles without earmuffs.
Now, where is this passion juice?
Jill?